We used to think of buildings as something that we put up and they just stood eternally, but you can't ignore the fact that buildings are taken up and put down on 40-year, 50-year, 60-year, 80-year life cycles. Every building we put up has an end life, and we're becoming more and more aware that the end life of that can't just be that we shove it in the ground and, you know, let it leach out into the aquifer. In the broadest terms, the aim of the wood program at Aalto is to educate a new generation of architects with a degree of knowledge in wood, with a knowledge of wood construction. What's unique about the wood program is the way in which we do it. There's a very direct material engagement with construction and an idea that construction can be a motivating force for architectural design as much as, say, form or space. We build things from saunas to pavilions to small houses. The idea is really to see the whole lifespan of a material, so from forest to product and from product back into a decomposition. Because it's an organic product, wood has the capacity to be reused, to be recycled, to be turned into other products at the end of its life. Any material begins in some place and ends in another place. And I think that one of the things we try to teach is seeing that whole life cycle as part of it, something that you can have an influence on as an architect.